political and security crisis in the Horn of Africa, countries in the region under their umbrella body, Intergovernmental Authority on Development, IGAD, have converged to forge a way forward. The meeting also sought to review the functioning of conflicts, early warning and response mechanism, as well as exchanging information on the conflicts in the region. Take a look.
The meeting was held at Imperial Botanical Hotel in Entebbe, composed of permanent secretaries of the Minister of Foreign Affairs of Djibouti, Ethiopia, Kenya, Somalia, Sudan, South Sudan and Uganda. The participants agreed that acting early and engaging strategically to tackle the root cause of conflicts in the region will keep up the highly dynamic developments and adequately address the dire peace and security challenges at hand. The meeting was officially opened by the Minister of Internal Affairs, General Jeje Odong, who stated that he is sure that Ugandan troops have done a great job in Somalia since 2017.
That the contribution of Ugandan troops in Somalia has been commendable to the extent that it has been able to establish the capacity, first of all, of the Ethiopian armed forces, but secondly, it has helped the Somali people to be able to do a few things, although where we are now is not what we would have wished it to be by now.
The IGAD executive secretary noted that some of the challenges cannot be controlled in the political and social life. He has called upon IGAD member states to ensure peace building and investing in peace. He was delighted with Somalia leaders who have been able to have negotiations which have helped to prevent the conflicts in Somalia.
The best mechanism or the best investment that our regional states and governments should do is investing on prevention. So investing after things are happening is a very costly thing. Costly in terms of life, costly in terms of resource. That's what I said. And definitely we have a problem. Previously we have a problem more than this. I can remind you, in 1990s, this region was also the same kind of challenges and problems, but prevailed. And now, also definitely, we will prevail.
During the meeting, a book titled A Conflict Early Warning in the Horn was launched, which contains an electric collection of perspectives on inception and evolution of the warning mechanisms since its inception in 2000. The committee also handed over IT equipment, which included 19 tablets and 2 laptops, for enforcing the information collection by the field monitors. Story compiled by Godfrey Sempija for the news in Entebbe.